Hello, Mr. Humphrey. Is Lewis home? I must speak with him. Oh no, Lewis is dead? Please accept my condolences. He was a good friend. Lewis was the only person I fully trusted, which is why I came to ask for his advice. My family medallion was stolen, and he is the only one who could help me find the culprit. I'm sorry that your father passed before he could tell you his big secret. Please, bring me Lewis's glasses, and I'll show you something that may surprise you.
Are you looking for this, Sakir? I always idolized you and Lewis. I even tried to join the Secret City Police Academy, but they told me I was too weak. Now I understand my true destiny. I'll gather all 3 medallions and become the strongest resident of the Secret City. Everyone will regret not noticing my talents. I left a clue about which medallion I'll steal next. Find it, and you'll save the victim. Good luck.
The Secret City is in terrible danger. I couldn't keep the medallion from falling into evil hands. If he gathers all 3 medallions, the Shroud of Secrecy will be removed from our city. There will be a bloody war with the humans. I need your help to find the next victim's name and prevent the crime. You won't just save an innocent life, but the whole Secret City. Take my glasses. They're not adjusted for human eyes yet, but I think you'll make them work.